On your marks, get set, go! And the Cincinnati Flying Pig Marathon and Queen Bee Half Marathon are underway. Good luck to each and every one of you. We'll see you down at the finish line.
I always wanted to do this race. I heard a lot about it, and I've never been to Cincinnati.
That was awesome. I did this race 3 years ago. Great to be come out and do it again.
I'm so surprised. We've been training a long time for this, so it's just, I just thought finishing would be the most exciting part. Oh my gosh.
It was just like so cool to see all my friends on the course cheering for me. It's not just about me, I mean the whole city like revolves around this race.
Caitlin Keen is the top female finisher.
Everybody needed a little bit of hope. It has brought hope back for me too.
Diego was diagnosed in 2005 when he was 1 year old with Duchenne muscular dystrophy.